knead your atta in 30 seconds. See yourself. First, open the lid. Then pour one glass of atta. Pour this in jar. Then again fill the second glass. And then fill one glass of water. And put this in jar. Cover the lid. And switch off. Now your dough is ready and you have to take this out along with the blade. Your blade is clean as well as your jar. And now your dough is ready.